A woman keeps waking up every night at exactly 3:33 a.m., in the middle of the so-called devil's hour between 3 a.m. and 4 a.m., for seemingly no reason. A social worker and a mother to her strangely detached son Isaac, Lucy Chambers keeps getting deja vu and visions of things that have never happened. At the same time, police is investigating a seemingly random chain of murders that somehow connect to Lucy and her son Isaac.